Well, Hancock Whitney is pledging $25,000 to establish the Hancock Whitney Bank Endowed Scholarship at JSU. It's going to help undergraduate female students who are pursuing degrees in mathematics, finance, accounting, or economics. Now, to qualify for the scholarship, candidates must be full-time undergraduate female students at JSU, and they must maintain at least a 2.5 GPA and demonstrate financial need. The scholarship will help recipients pay for tuition, books, supplies, and other fees.